Pierce Transit has launched two new custom express routes that make getting to and from Olympia a whole lot easier. The new express route 475 leaves the University Place Town Center Park and Ride twice every weekday morning with two return trips in the afternoon.
If you're driving in, we have got park and ride stalls within this garage. If you're living here, obviously, it's a no-brainer. You can just come down the elevator, walk out on the sidewalk, and board the bus. So we want to make it as convenient and easy as possible.
This is a six-month custom bus demonstration project for Pierce Transit. The transit agency is looking for tailored and efficient ways to meet the specific needs of commuters and employers.
They can just come right up, get on the bus, get to Olympia, and then do everything in reverse. Come right to their car in this covered parking and then drive the short route home. And it will alleviate the traffic. They don't have to drive, you know, so I think it just wins all the way around.
Another bus route, 485, will offer two early morning trips from Olympia to the Benaroya Business Park in Puyallup, with two return trips in the afternoon. If you would like to test out either of the new express routes, they are offering free rides through December 31st. For more information, go to piercetransit.org.